first met, it was cosmetics, cosmetics, cosmetics. And I said, why do you even bother to have skincare? I mean, this thing's a loser. You said, Jim, you don't understand my business, and you gave me a tutorial. Sir, how did you know that it is worth not only a fortune, the skincare business, but the numbers would be incredible to the point where it's leading the company?
Yeah, no, the key drivers in this moment in beauty around the world is, first of all, skincare. There are, consumers are using more skincare. Skincare is perfect for the usage occasions during the pandemic when most of us are working from home, closing our homes. We have time to pamper. We need more skincare benefits. And so this is working around the world, particularly in Asia. Also, skincare is working well because the Asian populations are the most demanding consumers in terms of skin, and they are driving also this global trend. The other big driver is online. No. As you can imagine, many, many people started shopping more online, and we were ready. We've been able to pivot to online around the world very fast. And the last driver has been Asia, where the growth is stronger than in any part of the world.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.